So apparently my last vlog that I freaking did got deleted because I had bird brain or whatever the heck you want to call it. So there are two different issues here. Okay, so for those of you who don't know about the Charlie Challenge, it is a real game. The experts confirm this. It's basically where you're opening a portal so the demons and ghosts can come through. And a lot of people have been getting possessed by this. A lot of people have been having like weird paranormal experiences within their home alone. And so I didn't think about investigating before I tried it. Dumb, right? And so, I have to replay the entire game to end it. So I'm planning to do that after I do my Randonautica challenge momentarily. And I'm just hoping it goes well and that we don't experience. I'm right here. High five. Give me. I'm hoping that. Yes. I'm hoping that we get good results, guys. But stay tuned, guys, because I'm gonna do the Randonautica challenge right now. And then following that, I'm gonna do another Charlie challenge. So you guys are not gonna wanna miss out on this footage. And I'm going to explain the aftermath in full. So stay tuned, guys. I'll see you guys back in a little bit. Bye.